Okay, in this video, I'll be showing you how to run Fortnite in VR. So Fortnite obviously isn't a VR game, so you're probably wondering how this would work. Well, stay tuned and I'll show you how. So let's get started. This is some footage of me playing in VR. Just a bit of a disclaimer kind of thing. While running Fortnite in VR works, it has its issues and is therefore more of an experimental or proof of concept video than something that you can actually use to play Fortnite competitively in VR. For this demonstration, I'll be using TrinusVR coupled with a Google Cardboard type VR headset. Things needed include a Google Cardboard style headset, a phone, a computer that is capable of running Fortnite smoothly, and TrinusVR. So, step one is to download TrinusVR on both your computer and your Android or iOS smartphone.
So on Android, go into the Google Play Store, or on iOS, go into the Apple App Store, search TrinusVR, press install, and just press launch then. To do this on your computer, go into the description of this video, click on the link, press get it now or something, just download it from the website. Install it, go through installer, and then launch it.
Then connect your phone to your computer, preferably via a cable. Select the USB icon on the TrinusVR mobile app and enable USB tethering. This allows for faster connection and therefore less lag, and you can have a higher resolution. Then press the connect button first on the phone and then on the computer. Once it is connected, you can pop your phone into your viewer and customize some stuff in TrinusVR.
You can do this by going into video, clicking on adjust lens and adjusting the settings there. You can now launch Fortnite and it should show up in VR on your phone.
Now enjoy trying out Fortnite in VR. I hope you enjoyed this video. As I said, it obviously isn't perfect. The FPS is pretty bad for me for some reason, even though Fortnite is running fine on the PC. Just the stream is bad FPS, but that might just have to do something with my rather cheap phone. And yeah. Well, I hope you enjoyed watching. I would be thrilled if you would leave a like and sub if you like my content. If you have any questions or feedback, feel free to comment them below. Okay, bye.